What's up, Kev?
Eli's calling a board meeting.
I'll meet y'all at home.
Well, then your ass is lying too.
Okay. We got the name, we got the space, we got the logo, we got the employees.
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah!
Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter, because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Guns work.
Sounds good.
So the Idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is gonna be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah!
You neon assholes! We're here to steal back the Codex you stole! After it was stolen from other people! The Codex is gonna be ours!
Not a good idea! I'm gonna blow you up!
Collective is gonna find you!
Here we go again!
Better than I expected.
Get down!
Where you hiding?
Give me a sec.
Disrupting the market, FTW.
The vault is at the bottom of those stairs.
And it's clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it!
Hello, Saints. We knew you'd try to come claim the Codex eventually.
They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
Don't predict.
That's not the Codex, it's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay. I can disarm this. Probably. Martial training. Got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
Then we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah!
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way.
That was unwise.
Kill me.
Let's think. Codex isn't here. Where would they have taken?
They didn't just move the Codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course! The Collective's yacht! It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
Then that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
And every last one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a saint.
Hells yeah!
I'll go the long way.
You had it in me.
Still got it.
We're gonna want a different way back. It would suck to get the Codex wet.
Yeah, no worries. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina! Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
We're gonna need a lot of speed to get the jet ski onto the yacht. We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht! What are you gonna do? Swim all the way there? You'll destroy the Codex if you get it wet on the way back.
Whoa, Bill, jump! You're done.
Gonna light you up!
Let's go find the Codex. We're here to take what we want! Like you did.
Saints are flying into break!
Down with the tyrant! Take cover!
You tell everybody the Saints took your prize!
For a better world! We're not afraid of anyone!
Boss, Nina sent me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
I'm fucked. No mercy!
The Codex is here!
Yes! Let's make our statement! Shit, it's booby-trapped.
Again?
Getting real tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire. Got it.
Fucking fucks. They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah. I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. Todd, run! Ha! We got the Codex, planted a bomb, and are gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement. Kev, did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell. Yeah.
Huh. This is the museum.
A new world will rise from our ashes.
We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Good call.
Ah, shit.
Oh. No! You'll get the codex wet!
We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Good call.
Ah, shit.
Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, y'all gonna make me go on.
Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine.
To bring it to you, cowards, then it's gonna be quick. Right. Oh, you made up in the jail before. Suck my dick and then the mother. Get done quick. Oh, quick. Oh. Now one shit. All over some dumb shit. Ain't that some shit?
Let's grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
My dick sucks. And I don't know who the fuck you think you're talking
to. Oh. Whoa. You got a little crazy over there.
Seriously. Why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know. Prison riots, derailing trains, it's almost enough to make you question your whole way of...
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns!
Let's fuck them up!
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home! You give them a reason not to follow us!
Now I'm back!
Now, bring the party!
Up in here, y'all gon' make me act the fool! Up in here, y'all gon' make me lose my cool! Up in here, off the chain, I leave niggas soft and brain. These niggas still want the fame, off the name. First of all, you ain't rapped long enough. You fucking with me and you ain't strong enough. So whatever it is you pumping on, I got you thinking that you Superman. I got some kryptonite, and I smack you with my dick in the mic. Y'all niggas characters, not even good actors. Let's go be the outcome, let's add a whole of factors. You act,
you still have a burn not to fuck with the stain?
Kid ain't yours, and everybody know your old man say you stupid. You be like, so, I love my baby mother, I never let her go. I'm tired of weak ass niggas whining over foot that don't belong to them. Fucking wrong with them, they fuck it up for real niggas.
They
like
my hands in here,
you get it all, sir. Shrimp with the hands with them. Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here. I bring down rain, the heavy and curse the head. No more talk.
Brace yourself, there's a job there.
You keep up, this is time to end up red. If I end up dead, I end up dead. You do the soft type nigga. Fake up north type nigga. Works like a soft white nigga.
Codex is ours, asshole.
Put them fit through the mud and quicker the slaughter. The bigger the fought it, the more guns you run out. When up in there, everybody come out.
Gonna take a jump.
Burn out. Send in the sun out. I'ma keep the gun out. Nigga run in his mouth. I'ma blow his gun out.
Bad move.
About to be missing. You know who gon' find you? Some old man fishing.
Healed off. We're good now. So, what were we saying?
Huh? When?
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome, stole the codex, and fucked up Collective HQ.
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, buddy. Hells yeah.